Hi, I'm Stephanie Siegel Miller, and I am the artist of the mural you see behind you. It is Z is for Zebra, and it is a mural that is painted from the Animal Alphabet book that I wrote, U is for Uriel, and Animal Alphabet. And I had dreamt of a zebra popping out of the city somewhere in Atlantic City for years. I'm a local artist right here in Atlantic City, and the opportunity became available through the Atlantic City Arts Foundation and 48 Blocks to create a mural, and here I am in the city. I would say that probably one of the best things about this mural was having the kids come and visit and play at the mural and ask questions, and all the neighbors in the area, the locals came, and they were so appreciative and joyous, and it was wonderful to interact with the people in the neighborhood here in Atlantic City on Mediterranean Avenue, 900 Mediterranean. Thank you.